India already has strength in semiconductor design, and with the strong vision of Prime Minister Modi to develop manufacturing, India is poised to play a central role in global semiconductor industry. I'm privileged to be part of the ISM advisory committee that is aggressively driving actions to convert this vision into reality. We firmly believe that this is the India's time to shine.